Minot, Lee, Willard, Hosmer, Miriam, Flint, possess the land which rendered to their toil hay, corn, roots, hemp, flax, apples, wool, and wood. Each of these landlords walked amidst his farm, saying, "'Tis mine, my children's and my name's. How sweet the west wind sounds in my own trees. How graceful climb those shadows on my hill. I fancy these pure waters, and the flags know me, as does my dog. We sympathize, and I affirm, my actions smack of the soil. But hear what the earth says. Mine and yours, mine, not yours. Earth endures, stars abide, shine in the old sea. Old are the shores, but where are the old men? Such have I never seen. Where are these men? Asleep beneath their grounds, and strangers, fond as they, their furrows plow. Earth laughs in flowers to see her boastful boys, earth proud, proud of the earth which is not theirs, who steer the plow, but cannot steer their feet clear of the grave. They added ridge to valley, brook to pond, and sighed for all that bounded their domain. Hear what the earth says. The lawyer's deed ran sure in tale to them, and their heirs shall succeed without fail. The lawyer and the laws and the kingdom clean swept herefrom. This suits me for a pasture, they'd say. That's my park. We must have clay, lime, gravel, granite ledge, and misty lowland where to go for peat. The land is well, lies fairly to the south. 'Tis good when you have crossed the sea and back to find the sit-fast acres where you left them. Hear what the earth says. They called me theirs, whoso controlled me, yet everyone wished to stay and is gone. How am I theirs if they cannot hold me, but I hold them?